This week, researchers unveil new GPT-4-powered humanoid robot abilities, and machines develop a new level of self-awareness, taking a leap forward in autonomous control. But first, a team of researchers from the University of Tokyo just unveiled their latest Alter 3 humanoid robot powered by GPT-4 and its latest human-like abilities. In fact, the Alter 3 robot is now capable of performing human-like activities such as taking selfies, playing air guitar, tossing a ball, and humorously pretending to eat popcorn. And this is just the beginning, as GPT-4 is quickly transforming how robots are controlled, moving away from traditional hardware-dependent programming to a more fluid, natural language-based instruction system. This shift has allowed Alter 3 to interpret and execute tasks based on verbal instructions, significantly broadening its capabilities. On top of this, the researchers have utilized this advanced AI to map linguistic expressions of human actions onto the robot's intricate musculoskeletal system, which boasts 43 axes for movement. Alter 3's ability to retain and refine activities over time leads to smoother, more accurate movements, enhancing its interaction and collaboration with humans. Equipped with a camera, Alter 3 can observe and learn from human responses, much like neonatal imitation observed in newborns. This zero-shot learning capacity, driven by GPT-4, marks a new era in human-robot interaction, making robots more intelligent, adaptable, and personable. Furthermore, researchers from the Technical University of Munich just unveiled an even more pivotal breakthrough by introducing a new level of self-awareness in robots through proprioception. Thanks to this new tech, the researchers are finally able to use machine learning to endow robots with a sense of their body positions in space, which is a capability that was previously exclusive to living beings alone, but not anymore. Most importantly, proprioception is not only the awareness of body position and movement, but it's also the body's internal sense that enables coordinated movement and interaction with its environment. In contrast, traditional robotics have relied heavily on external devices like cameras and pressure sensors for navigation and interaction. But the researchers' new approach finally bridges this gap by giving robots a robust internal understanding of their body parts and positions. But the real key to this advancement lies in outfitting robots with specialized sensors that provide feedback about individual body parts, such as the position and degree of bending of a knee. These sensors overlap in functionality, collectively enhancing the robot's overall body state awareness. A unique aspect of their method is the initiation of motor babbling. Here, all servo motors in a robot are activated randomly, allowing the robot to accumulate base data about its body parts and their functions without pre-learned information. This process mimics how infants learn to control their limbs by initially moving them randomly. The team's experiments spanned various robot types, including a six-legged spider bot, a humanoid, and an arm. Remarkably, their method enabled all these diverse robots to develop a basic sense of their bodies and how their parts work in unison. This development paves the way for even more intelligent and adaptable robotic systems that are increasingly capable of complex coordinated movements and interactions with their environments. Meanwhile, an even more remarkable advancement in robotics has come to light as researchers at the University of Southern California have developed a groundbreaking algorithm called RoboCLIP. This innovative approach promises to enhance a robot's ability to learn and perform tasks in new environments while requiring minimal instruction. See, RoboCLIP is designed to dramatically reduce the data needed to train robots, allowing interaction through language or videos in computer simulations. This development is particularly beneficial for aging populations and caregivers, offering a glimpse into a future where robots can assist in daily activities, like fetching a glass of water with just a single demonstration or verbal instruction. But the essence of RoboCLIP lies in its capacity to learn from one video demonstration or language description. This capability marks a significant shift from traditional methods requiring extensive demonstrations and large datasets. The algorithm's effectiveness was showcased in computer simulations where robots successfully executed tasks like pushing buttons and closing drawers after a single instructional video or text description. Incorporating advances in generative AI and video language models, RoboCLIP uses these models' embeddings to efficiently train robots. The result is a robot that can learn and perform tasks with minimal human supervision, opening new possibilities in the realm of intelligent, adaptable robotic assistance. This research, set to be presented at the 37th Conference on Neural Information Processing Systems, represents a major leap in imitation learning research. While there is still a journey ahead before this technology translates into real-world applications, RoboCLIP stands as a significant step towards creating robots that can quickly adapt and learn in new environments, making them more accessible and useful in everyday life. And finally, a team from Intel Labs, UCL and Versys Research Lab, just unveiled their enhanced motor control for autonomous robots. This pioneering research uses hierarchical generative models to showcase a promising new approach to conquering robotic movement. In fact, the researchers said they drew inspiration from biological intelligence first, particularly from the human brain's intricate coordination of body movements. By mimicking the way humans plan, execute, and coordinate the movements of different body parts, they have developed software, machine learning, and control algorithms that significantly improve the ability of autonomous robots to perform complex daily tasks. This groundbreaking study demonstrates how robots can transport boxes, open doors, operate facilities, play soccer, and even adapt to physical damage, all within a simulated warehouse setting. The key to these advanced capabilities lies in the hierarchical generative models, which organize tasks into different levels or hierarchies. This method allows robots to map the overarching goal of a task onto the execution of individual limb motions at different timescales, effectively predicting the consequences of actions to facilitate planning and action mapping. The researchers' approach has shown remarkable results in simulations, with a humanoid robot autonomously completing complex tasks that require a combination of actions such as walking, grasping objects, and manipulating them. The robot's ability to retrieve and transport a box, navigate through doors, and even interact with a football highlights the practical potential. This innovative method offers a fresh perspective in the field of embodied AI. It moves away from traditional engineering design, instead using nature as a starting point to guide the development of robotic brains. The implications of this research are vast, suggesting a path towards building artificial general intelligence, AGI, with embodied physical robots. These robots, equipped with human-like capabilities, could become a new form of productive force, contributing positively to society under good governance. The implications of this research are vast, suggesting a path towards building artificial general intelligence with embodied physical robots. Now imagine they're capable of grasping, lifting, and carrying objects both on land and underwater using robot arms resembling an octopus tentacle with suction cups that can curl, stretch, and apply vacuum pressure to grab objects, like what Chinese researchers just created. So get ready for a strange future.